Alrighty, this here is Bill's Gambling Hall at a hotel. It's a small hotel next to the Flamingo, right across from Caesar's Palace and next to Bally's and pretty close to the Bellagio. So right on the busiest corner in Las Vegas. So busy they actually don't even have crosswalks on this corner. There's too much traffic. So you gotta take an escalator up and a bridge across on all four sides. So it's pretty handy.